So, I don't really know how to start this off, but last Sunday, I took a mixture overdose of tablets with the attempt of killing myself. And I failed. I managed to get to a hospital in time. My parents had to take me, but I just feel so alone. And I know I'm not. I know I'm not alone. There's so many people around me, but I feel so lost in this world, and I feel like I don't have a purpose. So I thought I'd be stupid and make this video so people can watch it, and I don't know, maybe take something from it, but I've never felt so directionless or so helpless, and it's so scary. It's so scary. But I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to stop the feelings. Even yesterday, I just felt so alone. So gone. It's difficult to explain, but I just have that feeling that I don't belong, and it's horrible. It's horrible, but I don't know how to shake it. I don't know how to stop feeling like that, because I can't latch on to anything. I just feel so cold and so helpless. There's nothing I can do, and really want to get better, but I don't know how to, and it's scaring me. But I don't know really why I wanted to make this video, but I just thought it might be good to talk about it and to sort of address what people might think. I don't know. But this is probably like a desperate plea for like motivation or help. But yeah, I've seen what rock bottom is, and I'm probably still there, but I just don't want to be anymore. I probably won't be able to watch this back, so if there's any mistakes or audio issues, then probably go and watch a real YouTuber. But yeah. Okay, well, this was strange.